Are learning some new details about a deadly shooting involving Aurora police near 8th and Dayton yesterday.
Yeah, we now know the person an officer shot and killed is a 14-year-old boy. Fox 31's Ashley Michels is live at Aurora Police headquarters this afternoon with the very latest. Ashley.
Well, that teen has been identified as 14-year-old Jordell Richardson. Now, police tell us he was with a group of kids who had just stolen vape pens from a store. Now, again, this happened yesterday. We're told an officer with Aurora's gang unit was on a routine patrol when he saw the group running from Dayton Discount. That's a convenience store in that strip mall. Several of the teens got away in a stolen minivan, we're told. Two of them were arrested, and 14-year-old Jordell Richardson was shot and killed. Now, police say he had a gun on him and wouldn't let go of it. There are still a lot of questions about exactly what happened and what led up to police shooting him. But people who live and work right in that area say it's a dangerous spot because there are so many young people with guns. Now, when we showed up this morning, State Representative Mandy Lindsay, she was here as well, not in any official capacity, but as a neighbor worried about what had happened.
You know, I just live a few blocks away. This is walking distance from my house, and I don't know. I wish I had better answers of how to solve all these things because this is not okay. It's not okay for our community.
Now, I have spoken with Jordell's family as well. They tell me that they are heartbroken. They want answers. You're going to hear more from them coming up tonight at 9 and 10. Ashley Michels, Fox 31.